The final instalment of the Harry Potter phenomenon has brought cheers and tears from the young adults who've grown up with the boy wizard. The biggest movie opening in history saw screenings begin at midnight across the country.
Mudbloods, wizard wannabes and excited Gryffindor crusaders making their pilgrimage to the eighth and final instalment of Harry Potter.
I'm so sad, I don't want it to end. It's the best. J.K. Rowling is a legend.
I've grown up with Harry Potter my whole life. It's going to be sad.
I'm going to cry.
This is the end.
The generation which grew up alongside the boy wizard turning out at midnight to watch the showdown with Voldemort, and this time in 3D.
But there's a few sad moments. I had my hanky ready.
To soften the blow, cinemas turned it on for Potter fans, Hogwarts students, a Nocturne Alley, and even a Gryffindor common room, making them feel at home.
We've already had one customer in this morning that saw it at the midnight session, and they're back this morning to watch it again.
The Harry Potter movies bring in an average $900 million worldwide each. Not surprising when you hear the number of patrons at just one Adelaide cinema.
Probably over 5,000, I'd expect, today.
So, was it a satisfying end?
It was epic and amazing and a great way to cap off the series.
The 3D effects were amazing.
It was really good.
Cinema management says the diehard fans will come back and see the movie two or three times, but I haven't read the book, so right now I'm settling in to find out how it all ends. Lizzie Williams, 10 News.
Harry Potter is about to begin.